Yeah. Shawty look good in the moonlight. All these f***ing go by mine. Spotlight, moonlight. Yeah, we're gonna trip and get your mood right. Shawty look good in the moonlight. All these f***ing go by mine. Spotlight, moonlight. Why you trip and get your mood right? Shawty look good in the moonlight. All these f***ing go by mine. Spotlight, moonlight. Why you trip and get your mood.
Where am I? What happened to Lucy and Happy? I need to find them. Where am I? Wasn't he with me? Dang it! What happened to Vegeta? You were just sparring! Whatever. Jesus. What's Lucy and Happy? Who are you? Are you the person who took Lucy and Happy? Who are they? Whatever. But where are we? Why are you so small? Why are you so small? No, why are you so small? No, no, shut up. Why are you so small? No, why are you so small? Why are you so small? Why are you so small? I guess we're both small. Well, I do need a little bit of training, so if you want to train, we can start now. Sure. But just know, I'm really strong. Sure you are. Compared to me, if I go Ultra Instinct on you, you won't even feel it. What? That made no sense whatsoever. Please, stop. That's a pat on your head. Go! Bet. Alright, let's get this started. Yeah. You're pretty strong. You might actually be a workout. I'm a fight. Fuck you.
Can you finish off that box?
Oh, there's someone running at us?
Yeah, here.
I think someone across there is a person. I'm kidding.
grabbing it. There's a key card right beside it. So I have the mythic grappler now.
No, he's right here. He's on me.
So pathetic. So you must have Lucy. I don't know who they are. Okay.
Do you want to see it? Look, I got the. This is the new drum gun.
Fire dragon, sword art.
New drum gun, and then the new grappler. You glide every time you grapple. I would give Samara the grappler. You want the drum gun? I would give her the grappler, but she doesn't know how to use it very well.
No, I don't.
From the last time you used it.
I have the key card, by the way.
Oh, there's a guy here. I'm just gonna go for it. Kami.
This is totally not. This is not in the Dragon Ball universe. So don't get me. Primary Lotus. How do I even know that
technique?
Yeah. Fire Dragon! Iron Fist!
Well, I kind of flew into the grappler, it's not your fault.
Yeah, like, I'm like trying to, like, it takes me a long time to get
what?
Over
to where
what?
The grappler. What?
I
mean,
please?
It's kind of crazy because it makes you fly now. Ooh, I got that
fist.
Shot. So it makes you, it makes you glide now.
Is that good?
He bit it?
Well, like,
So I guess you can't fall.
No, no, you can't. And you go super, super far.
Bring that here.
So you see the top of the agency over there?
Mm-hmm. Let go of
me!
Ahead
and use the grappler.
Never! Ah, God.
That's pretty nuts.
Jesus.
Right? It's perfect for when I leave you and I fly away all the time.
Yeah. He's pointing back to me then.
My butt! My teeth! Come here, man. Fire dragon on your best. Fire dragon.
What are you talking about?
Sword
art. No, Samara.
Primary Lotus. That's not even from your anime. Keep that out of here. Fire dragon on your best.
And I thought you did
the fast attack. You want to play that game, huh?
Oh my god.
Bet.
What am I
going to
do with you?
Bet.
What am I going to do with you?
Dragon Fist!
Okay, this is my first time seeing the
Fire Dragon Sacred Art! Hidden Flame Lotus!
Oh, we can open the vault, right?
My eyes are burning.
We gotta go.
As you would then do
the,
a freaking. I've do a
yeah,
frick,
I still have
I've gotten two.
I don't have any mats, so we
I've gotten two freaking waters to the point where I'm narrating the freaking character when you see what's happening. Nope. Get out of here with all that. You know, I am most irrelevant in this story. The main character, like the main pushy character. What are we? Natsu is the main character now. Like, stop it. You thought I was gonna be irrelevant? Huh? Just because this is called Goku versus Natsu doesn't mean I'm gonna be irrelevant. Let's get into it. Ooh, I just need to get that out. All right, boy. Come on, Llama. You thought he was going to be relevant too? He's like one of Cody's favorite plushies because if people can ride it. Yeah, giddy up. Let's see what that is. You totally did not see me. Boy, come here. Bring that here. Hey. This is a kid-friendly channel. I need you to stop it. Get out of here. Who are you? You dare interrupt our battle? Yeah, I do. You're disturbing the entire world. Hey, boys. Yes, just know, Natsu is not stronger than Goku. Come on, stop it. No, you stop it. You stop it. Yeah.
Christ. What is... Come here. Come here. Bring that here, boy. Bring that here. You think you can surpass me? You think you can surpass me? Fire dragon? But yes, that's... That it actually is a move. It's literally sword horn. Fire dragon? Ah, my mouth, it burns! You ate my fire. Maybe you have a little bit of potential. I'm sorry. Let me introduce myself. I'm Natsu Dragon, the Fire Dragon Slayer. I'm Son Goku, the Saiyan raised on Earth and the strongest mortal in the multiverse. Well, I'm Foxy. Really don't have a title. I guess I'll just make one up. Strongest mortal in this universe, because I wasn't in the Tournament of Power, Goku, so you don't see. So you're just one of the higher ranked universes? I don't know what y'all are talking about, but it sounds like you're strong. Yeah, I'm one of the higher ranked universes. Well then, come on, let's fight, boy. Let's fight. Let's fight. I bet. Yes, sir. I want to fight. Ooh. Ah, come here. Bring that here. Bring that. Yeah. Oh, my. Bro, what is you? Oh, my butt cheeks. Yeah, I'm MVP. I'm MVP. Stop it. Stop it. My legs. Let go. I didn't even hit the camera. I was supposed to hit the camera. Come here. Come here. Come here. Listen. You got 5 seconds to stop. You have 5 seconds to get the freak out of here, Dragon Fest. I'm MVP. I'm MVP. Say it. Hey, hey, I'm on the play. Plays, I'm on the play. I'm MVP. It's not over yet. Alright, I literally don't know who you just copied that line from, but I just remembered it, so just that's that. It's not over yet. Oh, I think it's me. I think it's either me, Gohan, or Vegeta from Xenoverse 2. Not Xenoverse 1, Xenoverse 2. Totally not watching something. Totally not watching Typical Gamer. I'm all fired up! Oh God, Jesus! He bit my arm! Now, Foxy, use Fire Dragon! Bro, that's my turn, boy! Get that out of here! Oh my damn, man! Boom, boom! Totally did not just smack him. Totally. Totally, man. This is the strength of a god. Super Saiyan Blue, baby. Why can't I transform? Super Saiyan at least. Why won't it let me transform? I won't let you get away with this. Stop. Bro. I need the fairy tale game, so y'all can go support my Patreon that I don't have. Bro, go support Typical Gamer, bro. Link in the description, not down below. Ooh, I found a Skittle. Let me see if I can eat this. Is this editable? Editable? You see this? This is a Skittle. It's totally editable. Totally wasn't on the ground. Why would you waste a Skittle like that, homie? Shut up! Come here, boy. You think you're gonna get away with this? What is this dude's transformation, bro? I don't want to get away with this. Hold up. Just give me a minute. Just give me a minute. Goku, you usually get a minute, so I should get a minute. You know? Just give me a minute. Totally not fitting myself into Cody's slide arms. Look, just give me a minute, and you won't have to. You don't have to deal. Y'all both let people literally transform, so why not let me transform? You know. So. Just give me a minute. Alright, we did it. We oh wait, nope, not the arms. Not the arms. The arms can't be out because it makes the design look horrible. Design already looks horrible. Why does it have to be worse? Nah. Did this man just turn into a shark? I think he did. Yes! He's so strong! I know we're overestimating Foxy, like. He's not that strong compared to us. Whoa. He's way too much. Whoa. Die! Get that out of here. Take that transformation off and get out of here. Go. You know, I've been thinking about it. Maybe we should make up. Yeah, probably. Let me turn this transformation off. Just give me a minute. Give me a minute. Give me a minute. Just. There we go. Get that out. So, now that we've introduced ourselves, what is your title? My name is Foxy the Hoverboard. That is the dumbest name you could... Whatever. I don't know what you mean. I just want... How could this happen to me? You don't see no feet. Black people say, okay, yeah, alright, I'm charging up my spirit bomb, boys, with this ball, yeah,
lend me your energy,
Goku, why are you, we just said we're gonna stop fighting,
help me, Foxy,
yeah, that makes everything way better, totally. Could you get your face on my butt? Yeah, just roll over.
How could this happen?
And I guess I'm the main character. They all died, so.
I hope you guys like this video. Be sure to slap that like button. You know, sometimes you just gotta do that. Subscribe if you also have to do that. If you want to slap the like button. Hit that notification bell. If you want to hit the notification bell, you don't really have to. YouTube kind of broken. I'm joking, coach. It ain't broken. Like, for God's sakes, the notification bell is there for a reason. Just hit the notification bell, or I'm gonna spank you. You know how I be sometimes. Yes, yes, sir. Comment down below if you want some more of this, some more gaming videos, and I'm gonna make what ifs no matter what, like, you know. It's kind of what got me to doing this is scary, you know what I mean, cuz? So, I think what if should be coming out before this. If it doesn't, slap my knees and call me drunk. You know.
Hit that notification bell. And if you don't, I'm gonna come to your house and put my eyes up your butthole. Well, you're not gonna be the main character. And remember, Natsu and Goku are the plushies. So don't go look for them on Amazon because I took them. Don't get them. Frick out of here. You see this butt? Hey, I love you guys from the bottom of my heart. As always,
He's totally not taking Kevin Edwards Jr.'s outro. Man, I'm gonna go watch him. Typical gamer, you going off, cuz.
And before I hit this last clip, I just want to say, boy, that I enjoyed this.
Whoa!
A lot. You know how I make what ifs? It doesn't, you don't have to have lots of energy to make it. This, though, you do. And I've been doing this since I did this when I was a kid, and that's why I still like doing it to this day. Because I like memories. Y'all barely know anything about me except like my favorite anime and my favorite anime character and my girls I like. And if you really want to know me, I love memories. Especially ones that remind me of YouTube, because when I was a kid, I tried uploading daily. I was on an LG. Like, I'm still on a phone, but like, I was on LG, so I didn't have lots of storage. I'm probably gonna put something on the screen so you can see what I mean. And it's just something that I really love. Because I love how I'm able to do stuff that I used to love when I was a kid without people judging me. And then I was like, since I got a new phone and I have more storage, why don't I do something that takes lots of storage? Lots of storage.
We just have to call it up, and I think we have to wait. See?
So I did this. So guys, if you would please do this for me, go to my Instagram. Or go to my Discord account. Right, I'm going to try to put it in the description. If it's not in the description, by the time you watch this video, just come back in an hour. So, hope you guys like this video. Be sure to slap that like button, boys. I'll see you guys next time. Remember, join my Discord link in the description down below. If you ain't got Discord, you really need it. Especially if you make YouTube videos. If you want to do double what ifs or anything, just I'll see you guys next time. Peace. Hey, calm down, bro. The music video gonna be coming out soon, bro. Hey. You just gotta wait a little minute, bro. You know, sometimes you just gotta wait. You know, boys, if we get that music video to 200 views and 200 likes, bro, when it comes out, I will be dropping merch. I doubt you want to buy it, but I will be dropping it. Remember, it won't be like those other YouTubers that be having it for like too much money. You know, sometimes you should be like, man, I want this merch, but it'd be way too much money. When I look at it, I'll be like, it should be $10 or $20, you know? But you know, sometimes just gotta be do like sometimes it just has a name. Like, you could at least put a picture on it, but thanks to me, you know, just hit that like button when it comes out. And you know how it be sometimes. I love you guys from the bottom of my heart, just like what I said in the video, bro. It's going to be a Prince of Fresh thing, Prince of Fresh parody. You know, because, like, sometimes you just gotta have that. You know, it's just, like, I just personally think that. Like, because I'm the prince of classicness. So, you know, I had to use the Prince of Fresh. Without further ado, hit the outro. See you later.